Today we are going to show this homemade digital microscope. In this digital microscope, we fix a camera from this old laptop, Dell laptop, and we put this as a USB. We made this as a USB. Here we are given a light source for this clear vision for this camera, and we keep the dimmer for the light operation. This is we made this as a USB camera. So we are going to see this small chip as a small chip from this laptop. This small chip we cannot see properly, so we are going to see through the help of digital microscope, so it can be easy for us to repair and fix the issue. So now we are going to place this digital chip in front of this lens, and we are going to give the power supply and from this laptop. Now we are going to see this chip through the laptop. We can see this picture in the laptop so clearly. This chip can be seen clearly in the microscope, so we can zoom it as much big screen you can make by zooming the screen. Now you can see this chip clearly in this digital laptop. Now we are going to place a small resistor. So you can see this small resistor also. This is very helpful project for repairing the electronic chip. In this system, we have placed this power supply dimmer, so the particular light source that can be helpful for this camera project.